Yo, this video is about my friends Osian and Gwil and how they tried to climb this friggin' massive boulder. I mean, look at this thing. At this point, it's not a boulder, it's just a cliff. Look how many meters it is. Like, that's just ridiculous. Right, let me give you some context. This wall is located in Cwm Gweryn Goff, above the Gweryn Goff Isaf campsite next to Tryfan in the Ogwen Valley. I first came across it about 4 months ago when I was searching for new rock and instantly thought the boys would love this place because it's got amazing rock, amazing holds, big walls with nice flat landings so that even though it's tall, you know, it's like relatively safe. And so I took them there.
Connor is struggling a little bit.
And I was gratified to find that they were just as excited as me.
Definitely like the best lads I've seen in North Wales. Perfection that in a hole. Look at it. So good.
Oh wow, that's really positive.
After we were finished being excited about how amazing the crag was, the boys got clear about which routes they wanted to try, and Osian and Gwil started cleaning the biggest and proudest line there, something that I hadn't even considered, to be honest. Let me give you a quick rundown on what the line is like. Basically, it's not that hard. Technically, it's probably only like 60, 60 plus, 7A max, but it's a slab, so at any point you can just fall off. And to add to that, the second half, you get to climb on all these sick, big pebbles. I mean, look at this thing, that's friggin' massive. But the thing about pebbles is that they can come out of the rock, especially if they're big ones, they're more likely to. So if you stand on it and you really like go, there's a possibility you could just explode out and you just fall. It's a bit scary. So I was looking at it going, maybe they shouldn't try this one actually, now that I looked at it properly. Anyway, you get an idea of what the climb's like. Osian was so keen to get on that he didn't even wait for me to start filming properly. And this is his first try from two or three moves in. Nice, come on dude, get that foot, come on.
Come on, the joke's right there.
Yeah. Nice. What a throw.
Yeah.
Holy crap, dude.
Come on.
Nice, dude.
Yeah.
Nice, dude. That was I was looking at it. I was like, please don't break, and then it broke. That was insane, dude.
I almost didn't get the jerky, though. You know. I was so close. I'd have fallen. I would have fallen as well. I wouldn't have stayed.
Damn, dude. That's crazy. So you remember what I was saying about a pebble potentially breaking? That's what it looks like.
Look, here's the pebble that broke off. You can see where it's like fresh. His foot was on that.
But credit where credit's due, he properly snatched that jug and got himself safe, so fair play, he's a good climber, but like, pretty sketchy. So what do you think you would do? Do you think you'd go, yes, I think I want to try to climb that bit of rock where any foothold could explode from under me? Because I didn't, and I don't think you would either, but it turns out that Gwil was more excited than ever to get up there, so I don't know, man, he's mad. Nice.
Get the right hand and then mash. Nice.
Nice. Okay, if you're able to rest there, I'll move.
Yeah, I'll just get into it.
Okay. Okay, I'll move.
That one will break.
You think so?
I think it will.
Which one did you use?
I think it was a bigger one, and it was like more in.
I think this is what I used when I did it on the rope just now.
I think, yeah, that was what I used, yeah, that was it. Come on,
bro. Where am I going?
Is that drop the pedal up there? Yeah,
that thing. Nice. There you go,
get your
left
foot.
Don't want to step off the top. Especially not to me. Nice, dude!
It didn't actually feel sketchy at all. Like, it just felt like a total breeze. But I think I just didn't really think about the fact that the fall was that big.
And so we reached the end. If you've enjoyed the video, I'd really appreciate it if you could give it a like. It really helps me out. Thanks! Also, there'll be a whole bunch of videos covering this area coming out soon, so keep your eyes peeled for those. Bye!